Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping Greyhound Racing from the Palm Beach Kennel Club in West Palm Beach, Florida on Tuesday, May the 17th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race one this afternoon, folks, 1 p.m. Eastern Post Time, maiden sprinting 545 yards. I use Quick Dog software to help me analyze Greyhound racing, and the software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list. And on this entry this afternoon, number 5, Budzicino, I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 5 today, I'll be boxing number 6, Patsy Who Did It, number 8, KB's Hockley, and number 2, Atascocito Vino. That's 5-6-8-2 in race 1 here at Palm Beach. Quick Dog software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. Win place and show wagers are suggested on both of these entries. The first comes in race number 6, win place and show in a 9-2 shot. Number 7, Super C Statson, and in race 8, win place and show in a 6-1 shot. Number 2, PW's Jaguar. So from Palm Beach on a Tuesday, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.